It's a hadith of the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, and I conclude with this, that the Prophet sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said that he who makes this dua will be relieved of anxiety and grief and difficulty and sorrow. Try to learn it if we don't know it. Allahumma inna abiduk, banu abidik, banu amaik, nawasina biyadik, madin fina hukmuk, adlun fina qadawuk. نسألك اللهم بكل اسم هو لك سميت به نفسك أو أنزلته في كتابك أو علمته أحدا من خلقك أو استأثرت في علم الغيب عندك أن تجعل القرآن العظيم ربيع قلوبنا ونور صدورنا وجلاء أحزاننا وذهاب غمومنا وهمومنا. That, O Allah, we are your servants, the offspring of your servants. Our foreheads and others, our existences in the hands of Allah. The order of Allah passes through us. We are dependent on Allah. The decree of Allah is just upon us. That, O Allah, we ask you in every name that you have called yourself. Oh, that you have revealed in the Quran. Oh, that you have taught any of your creation. Or that you have kept hidden in your treasures by yourself. That, O Allah, make the Quran a means of the life of our heart. Let the beating of our heart be because of the Quran and by virtue of it. And the light on our chest and the remover of our grief and anxiety and hardship. Make it such that we see the light at the end of the tunnel with every difficulty we face. That we don't know the way out doesn't mean a way out does not exist. سبحان الله وبحمده سبحانك اللهم وبحمدك أشهد أن لا إله إلا أنت